today we have about 50 teachers coming into Port Canaveral, and we're going to take them on the Embark Experience. Wendy Sheldon, who was one of the teacher creators for the program, is going to take them to Wild Ocean Jetty Park. We're going to go to the Caribbean map, and we'll talk about the locks today. The purpose in bringing the teachers out here is to take them on the field experience and help them to understand what the Embark program is and how they can bring it to life for their students. When the teachers bring their students out to Port Canaveral, they lead the tour. So we bring them for training so that they feel comfortable leading their students through the program. The Embark program is pretty phenomenal because it touches on so many of the next generation Sunshine State standards and Florida standards for math and English language arts. When teachers do the lessons online and then bring their students out to Port Canaveral, they're touching on social studies, science, math, and ELA standards with their students. They're encompassing writing and art into each of their activities that they do with the students. It's an overall integrated program that is absolutely amazing for our students to be a part of. When students visit the Caribbean map, which is a two-scale painting in an entire parking lot out here at the port, they have an opportunity to engage with their peers and collaboratively decide the names of the different countries, the capitals of those countries, and then the currency that is associated with those countries. So it is a hands-on, integrated activity where students move around the map. They're covering geography standards, economic standards, financial literacy standards, English, science, and math in that one activity. Prior to coming on the field experience with students, teachers take their students through online learning modules. They have an opportunity to do lesson plans that deal with each facet of the port, so the students are pretty familiar with Port Canaveral prior to coming.